Medley here at Aegis Living before, and we're so glad to be back. Happy holidays, everyone. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Mary, this is your special request.
Yeah.
Play.
Mary, this is for you. Great grandkids, and they all want to go see what this time of year?
Santa.
Santa. The Nutcracker. So, if you think about the Nutcracker, think about the Nutcracker coming out in March. Okay, we're going to play that music right now.
Thank you.
out and romp around the Christmas tree? Anyone do it? Raise your hand. Okay. Well, we're going to do it together right now, okay? We're going to rock around the Christmas tree by Johnny Marr.
Thank you.
what's that song, that Dreidel song? I don't know the Dreidel song. So we'd like to play Oh Dreidel for you. If you have anyone who follows the tradition of Hanukkah, we'll play Oh Dreidel, and we're gonna play three times. Thank you. We were founded during COVID. We found each other, literally, during COVID. And we thought, you know, there's no place to play music. Let's get a trio together and start playing in our neighborhood. So we started playing in people's backyards and their front yards. People would drive by and stop and go, what the heck is going on? There's live music. People started coming out, and then we started getting a lot of restaurant jobs and festival jobs, outdoors, of course. And we're mostly known for playing rock and roll and pop music, so things like Frank Sinatra to Fleetwood Mac, from Carlos Santana to Etta James. That's kind of what we're best known for, and we played almost 70 shows last year for the public outdoors. It's a lot, right? And we love doing it. So we were hoping to play here last holidays, but we couldn't. So we're really happy to be here. And most of our music is arranged by a gentleman named Harry Scorzo. He's down in Los Angeles, and he's written a lot of these parts because it's hard to find good parts for trio, right? You think of a quartet, right, which would be two violins, a viola, and a cello. A lot of music for quartet, not so much for trios. So we feel especially grateful to be able to play this music and bring it here to your community. So the next one is, thank you. The next one is Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. And it's influenced by a French composer, French guest.
Darius Milhaud.
Darius Milhaud. So we call it Have Yourself a Milhaud Little Christmas.
And Darius Milhaud lived and taught at Mills College in Oakland.
That's where I was.
Yeah.
So this is a music professor from Mills College. We hope you like this version of Have Yourself a Milhaud Little Christmas.
Thank you.
we're sticking that little more mellower mood, if that's okay. So you guys like, anyone remember Mel Torme?
Oh, yeah.
Is that a secret question? Yeah, we love this next song. What do you roast over an open fire?
Chestnuts.
That's what we're going to play for you right now.
First ending and then the second.
Thank you.
Merry, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and I'm going to do my best that I can, and I just ask these wonderful musicians to accompany me, and we'll soon be fine.
Thank you.
First Noel,
Joy to the World,
Hark the Herald Angels Sing, O Tannenbaum, and O Come All Ye Faithful, a destiny of Medley's. Okay? So be listening for those. Yeah, quite a list. We hope you enjoy it. And it's going to start with Suzanne, our cellist, leading the Carol of the Bells.
Oh no, I just
like play and I'm